Daniel, the 12th chapter, verse 8. Daniel says to the angel, "What shall be the end of these things?" This is the question that plagues mankind the most from the time of his birth until his death. Where am I going? After I die, is there a heaven? Is there a hell? Will it be eternal? What shall be the end of these things? Happy is the man who has trusted Jesus Christ as his personal Savior and can say, to die is gain. Philippians 1:21.
Yo, what up? You're listening to Vix the Vapor, Judgment Day, Gospel, Funk, Break Mix, Volume 1.
There is a God.
Hello everybody, this is Papa Love from the BBGs. Just want to let you know that Vix Vapor coming out with a mixtape. Get ready for some raw music. I hope you enjoy.
Talk of corruption, of system and state. There's talk of destruction by warheads and hate. Friends, we must believe in something, or soon it will be too late. Why not believe in the superstar?
Yes, he is. about Jesus Christ. Talking about Jesus
Christ. Yo, it's your boy Prevail of the One Society, Mighty Zulu Kings and Fresh Descendants. You are now listening to the Judgment Day mixtape, brought to you by the one and only, the man with the million burns, Vix the Vapor. Make sure to get in them ciphers and do it right, because you know how we do. Peace and God bless. To my brothers and sisters in hip-hop and the oneness of the Holy Spirit. This is Dizzy of the Supernaturals crew, Seven Commandos, and the Breaking Sneaker Club. Big ups and blessings to my brother, the one and only, Vix the Vapor. And you're listening to Judgment Day, the Gospel Funk Break Mix, volume number 1.
Apartments, tower in the sky. What kind of people desire to live so high? Tower of Babel and everybody's confused. I think I'll stay on the ground. One leveled house is all I'll use. People are dying from fires in the sky. Fireman, please save my baby.
Sorry, lady, my lover, don't go that high.
Modernization is messing up their lives. People keep praying, but more and more will die. We've got to save this world. I can't do it by myself. We better hurry up, or there won't be nothing left. Water, water, give me water to drink. What do you call this stuff coming out of my kitchen sink? Competition in the sky, first man on the moon. Artificial ingredients keep putting in my food. People, time to wake up and get up out of bed now. Cause if we don't stop modernization, soon
we'll all be dead.
Oh.
Yeah.
Modernization.
temptation is messing up their lives. People keep praying, but more and more will die. We got to save this world, can't do it by myself. We better hurry up or there won't be nothing left.
No, won't be nothing left. Oh, no.
Lawyer, modernization is
kiss.
Doctor, doctor, with your so-called MD. Every time something ails, you're ready to cut on me. Tower of Babel, soon you'll be falling down. And a lot of us are gonna be happier when we see you hit the ground. People are dying from planes that cannot fly.
Fasten your seatbelt, Mr. Passenger, please.
And pray we don't all die.
Is messing up their lives. People keep praying, but more and more will die. We've got to save this world. I can't do it by myself. You better hurry up, or there won't be nothing left.
No, won't be nothing, nothing left. No.
Almighty God, the cry goes up to you. If you don't stop modernization, civilization is through. Hurry, hurry, Father, we don't have a lot of time. Destroy their institution.
The whole
and the scientific mind.
And the scientific mind.
And the scientific mind.
And the scientific mind.
Modernization is messing up their lives. Save this world, can't do it by myself. You better hurry up or there won't be nothing. Mr. Scientist, can't you see what this bank of technology is doing to me? In the name of progress, won't you stop all this world? Won't be nothing left.
They are lies as prophets. Yo, this is 777 Kamikaze, and you listening to Vic Vapor's Judgment Day Gospel Funk Break Mix, Volume 1.
God created all that is. Seven lamps burn in the hands of seven angels before the face of God's majesty. Seven seals bind the scroll of man's destiny. Seven is the number of the Holy One and his power and glory. It is written that seven spirits will sound seven trumpets to herald the kingdom of the Lord. And before the last trumpet is heard, there will be poured out from heaven seven bowls of judgment upon the wickedness of the world and its people.
Message for those who fail to realize that one day soon we may not be able to survive.
People, do you know what's happening in the world today? What can we do to make it a better way?
Get off the back.
Now tell me.
yo, this is B-Boy Feroz representing Illville, Funk Lords, and Mighty Zulu Kings. You're listening to Vix the Vapors, Judgment Day Gospel Funk Break Mix, Volume 1.
This is B-Boy Smurf, MCK, and you're listening to the Judgment Day Mixtape.
Yo, 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 what's going on? This is Charlie Chillout representing Sin City Flavor and Dynasty Rockers. You are now listening to the Judgment Day Gospel Funk Break Mix, Volume 1.
I got Armageddon weaponry like the Seven Seal. Yahweh send me sound waves, catch a feel. Hailing fire, I burn the mountain, it's on. And one line, a third of earth and waters are gone. Check my vocal, more hotter than sun in Acapulco. Worm with iniquity, split a make rivers get bitter. I spit a star into space and smite the moon and sun. How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. Throw the devil in the bottomless pit, judgment begin. Angels from the Euphrates kill a third of his men. Then I change form, busting in abnormal type tactics. Flipping sounds like acrobatics. So who can do what he do? Flip a style of street tool with more fat formless techniques than T2. See through fallacy with my x-ray vision. Wrecking raps inside my derby like demolition. Style switching vision. My brain splitting atoms in the track. I'm beyond critical mass, feel the lyrical blast. Slap. It's the POW in the lyric proof jacket. My quicker spray ricochet your racket out my bracket. From the attic of the boogie monster shack. It's a revolutionary black hole's unknown attack. Bring it back.
Living in these last days of time. Check yourself and what you feed your mind. I know you can't be blind. Living in the future. Living in these last days of time. Check yourself and what you feed your mind. I know you can't be blind. Living in the future.
Check it out, black. Bridges roll blocked until my folks have sound silly. But this lockdown straight from Rhode Island to Philly as the crackdown begins. Intensity reaches to the maximum and you really get to see who is your friends. The same sneakers angle from the telephone cable. 5-0 forever patrolling. My neighborhood is never stable these days. This appears to be a concentration camp, eliminating welfare and still fishing for a victim. Cause from 200 down to 95th Street, it's all blackly populated. Then go further downtown. It ain't debated who inhabitates the rest. Come on, we segregated, but that's high. Somebody's coming like a thief. In the night, the police state technique is to practice on the cattle on the humble for that worldwide battle. Illness when I feel it's yo Domingo. Slide the faders on the base, and I'ma lay it all out in their face. Most of the presidents was Masons, but one thing of mine to keep it in the family, they must eliminate the swine, and the swine is us. And whose God do you trust? It's getting real about a second in the future.
Living in these last days of time, check yourself and what you feed your mind. I know you can't be blind. Living in the future. Living in these last days and time, check yourself and what you feed your mind. I know you can't be blind. Living in the future. Living in these last days and time, check yourself and what you feed your mind. I know you can't be blind. Living in the future. Living in these last days and time, check yourself and what you feed your mind. I know you can't be blind. Living in the future.
Now, what other verses have to do with a war of fight? Psalm 97:3, a fire goeth before him. Isaiah 66:15, for behold, the Lord will come with fire. Ezekiel 20:47, the flaming flame shall not be quenched. Go to verse 3, says a fire devours before him. Blood, fire, and pillars of smoke, the exact effects of a nuclear blast. We are slipping in America while Russia's moving ahead with the latest missiles. Jesus Christ is here. There's very little hope unless one knows the Lord and realizes that this is Bible prophecy. And then can lift his head heavenward and say, oh Jesus, I believe these are signs of the times. Amen. Even so, come quickly, Lord Jesus.
Getting late. Great planet Earth.
cities of the nations fall, islands disappear, mountains crumble, as God's final wrath pours upon mankind.
One, two, one, two. You are now rocking with the best because you are rocking with the Lord, the Almighty God, the Rock of Ages, El Elyon, the Supreme God, El Shaddai, God Almighty, Jehovah God. You know what to do. You know what time it is. It's time to dance, dancing praises up to heaven because it's going down on Judgment Day. This is Asia One. I hope to see you up in heaven, and I hope your name is written in the Book of Life.
I know you wanna go.
Yes, I wanna go.
Do you wanna go to heaven?
Yes, I wanna go.
Do you love everybody?
Yes, I wanna go.
Are you making preparations?
Yes, I wanna go.
I know a place.
I know a place.
Ain't nobody stealing.
Ain't nobody stealing.
I know a place. Talking about. I know you wanna go.
Yes, I wanna go.
Do you wanna go to heaven?
Yes, I wanna go.
Are you making preparations?
Yes, I wanna go.
Do you love everybody?
Yes, I wanna go.
Do you love your next door neighbor?
Yes, I wanna go.
I wanna go to heaven.
Yes, I wanna go.
I wanna go to heaven.
Yes, I wanna go.
Do you wanna go to heaven, y'all?
Yes, I wanna go.
When you leave. There's gonna be music there.
Yes, I wanna go.
I want y'all to play for me.
Yes, I wanna go.
Like Lou Ross, you'll never find a love like mine. Quit searching. ripping, brothers tripping off of the track, off of the rap. I made that, it's fat, so give up the soul clap. If you're down with real rap, if not, you can walk back through the door that you came through. Freedom of soul, that's the name of this crew. Cartoon, that's the brother on the one and two. We bring to you that C-Mo, fuzz up, that's made for the triz up. So fuzz up the jizz up, loud, proud. I am really dope, don't be silly, bro. I know you ain't heard a flow like this before. If you say you did, you're just lying, trying to get some recognition. And MC Fisher for a flow. Frankly, I'm fascinated that you found the freedom of soul sound fresh enough to take around town. I'm playing for your homeboys, that's cool, whatever.
It's all about the creator, baby.
Who you gonna be sooner
or later? Yes, it's me, the TBONE, telling you about a man who can change your life, rearrange your things that you do, like puffing on a blunt, sipping on a brew. New is what he can do for you. The freedom of soul, también en español, el señor está con todo, de todo lo que digo, of everything I say. So brothers and sisters, are you ready for the judgment day, 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 day?
A long time ago, a man. Temple, the lessons he taught were very simple. This is what he taught. He taught love, nothing but love, a precious kind of love. A long time ago, a man called Jesus came down from above to teach us how to love. Here's another thing you talk. But that was a long time ago.
And I had a plan, but things didn't go through the way they were supposed to. Thank God I found you.
Glory to shed his precious blood for a world of ungodly sins. He did not die for his own sin, for he knew no sin, but became sin for us. 2 Corinthians 5:21. Through this substitutionary death, dying for you and me, all who receive this Christ can have the past, present, and future immediately forgiven, forgotten, obliterated, and liquidated, because the blood of Jesus Christ, God's Son, cleanses us from all sin. 1 John 1:7. As soon as the washing of regeneration takes place, Titus 3:5, God cries, their sins and iniquities will I remember no more, Hebrews 8:12. The result of being so completely washed in the blood is that there is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus, Romans 8:1.